There's nothing political about this. It's just simply about saving lives and getting people back up and running. And we're in this together, and so we're not going to leave any community behind, rural, city, coastal, inland. And I promise we're going to have your backs till this gets done.